and on that. For 10 years, Lisa has dragged herself out of bed at 3:30 in the morning, fed the dogs and cats, put a load of washing on and come into work and sat on my left to inform you at home about what's happening in the world. For 10 years, she handled those brutal, brutal hours with grace, beauty, intelligence, and a wicked, wicked sense of humour. Mm-hmm. For whatever reason, she won't be doing that anymore, and it was a surprise to us all. It's safe to say we're all a little bit shocked, and it will take a little while to sink in. So for now, just this, Lisa, thank you. Thank you for the laughs, the sage advice, the calmness. Mm-hmm. Oh, the calmness. And thank you for all of your support. Thank you for being a great colleague. Thanks for being a great interviewer. Thanks for being a great dancer and a truly, truly terrible singer. Thanks for being a great mum. I know you value that more than anything else. And thank you for being a great friend. The rest I will leave for when I see you. But whatever you do and wherever you do so having made your mark on this show and on this man. Mm-hmm. And mostly you go with my love, lots of love, all my love. We'll see you soon, maybe after midday. Enjoy the sleep-ins.
Beautifully said, Karl. No doubt she is enjoying that sleep-in this morning, and certainly from my perspective, it has been an enormous, a tremendous privilege to share a part of Lisa's Today Show chapter, and above all, it is a tremendous privilege to share a beautiful friendship with her, and I know that continues for a very long time to come. I did speak privately with Lisa last night, and I thanked her, and I congratulated her because ultimately this is an exciting time for Lisa. It's the start of a brilliant and exciting new chapter, and I will be cheering her on as I always do as she takes on this next challenge. And here's the thing. Seeing is believing for young girls and for young women, and what they see in Lisa is a strong, influential, fun and compassionate woman at the very, very top of her game. Yeah. And that is a very powerful thing. A beautiful thing too is, well, she may not miss the alarm clock, but I know she will miss our viewers. So do keep sending your love to her online. If you are watching Lise, I hope you're enjoying this morning your breakfast with Pete and the kids. And it would be even better if Pete prepared that breakfast for you.
Yes.
And if you were still in a big fluffy robe, enjoying
you can always hope.
Enjoying yourself this morning. We love you.
We do.
Yeah.
Lisa,
yeah.
Well, we look forward to celebrating with you when we all get the chance to get together. But look, we've shared so many laughs, hundreds of flights and thousands of hours on air. And obviously, we all wish you all the best. And many of our wonderful producers and team members and the hard workers behind the scenes have asked us to pass on their love and appreciation for your decade of waking up on Today. All the best.
I didn't work with Lisa anywhere near as long as you guys, but as a fellow Sound of Music fan, Lisa, I have to say it, Maria Von Trapp, when a door closes, a window opens, it sounds like that's happened for you. So I wish you all, there it is. I wish you all the very best to you and Fitz and the family. For the future.
Yeah, so much love for you, Lisa. You're proud, you're passionate, you're principled, you are much admired and much loved by our viewers and by the broader Australian community. All the very best, and we wish you all of our love as well.
We look forward to a couple of champagnes too.
Here.
At 9:05, maybe.
Yeah.
Well done, Lisa. Okay.